Of course, we are very happy. You know, today the main target was only 3 points. Even before the game, we knew that it will be hard. You know, the weather, the pitch is not perfect. We have this game with Puskás 3 days ago, and like we were not physically so good prepared because it was not so much time for recover. But at the end, 3 points is all that matters.
Yes, I like to play leg striker, and it's I can say a little bit of luck, and it doesn't matter really who scored. I'm just happy that we win 3 points, and that's all. I think they were pretty similar, first and second. It just first time Peter, second time Soroka. Passed me, I just stayed. They passed to me in legs, I just opened the leg and that's it.
Of course, no, everybody knows that our priority is to be champions. And, you know, like psychology way, after this 3-0 win against Puskás, you know, everybody, it's like not 100% maybe, because like we played top game and now we play Spartak away. But you know, I think every player in our club understand how important it is championship, and we showed this today.
Thank you.